in this moment, where we are now, that the trip of 2020, April 2020 is not going to happen. And I think that for all of us, we've gone through lots of thoughts and feelings and reactions and responses, and we're probably still processing what it means that decision's been made that's out of anybody's control, really.
So if you're comfortable, close your eyes. If not, allow your eyes to be soft so that they you're not focusing on the external. You're letting your internal eyes begin to awaken. Allowing your breath to rise and fall like a wave in the ocean. Anytime your mind wanders, which it may inevitably do, gently bring yourself back to your in-breath and your out-breath. Breathing in, your breath gets deep. Breathing out, my breath grows slower. Breathing in, thinking my breath grows deep. Breathing out, thinking my breath goes slowly. Breathing in, mentally repeating, I feel calm.